I take a lot of pride in my work and a lot of perfection, so if it's not just so, then I'm not happy with it. And if I'm not happy with it, then it's pretty safe to say I don't think the customer would be happy with it. So, you know, that's where a lot of time is taken on making sure every garment is just so.